Guys, here we go. So, Xenoblade Chronicles 3, still chapter 1. Still not too much progress so far, because there were some internet issues, or there are some internet issues lately. Still working. It's called Spider, and they said that they will send me SIM card for 5G internet. So it would well see that. So let's see. Story.
Take this one down, pronto. Fight with focus.
I practically know this one by heart.
Topple!
Eat it.
Come here, I got something for you.
Thanks.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
The expansion pass. Thank you. Yeah, this is so unfair, Wenger. Oh, that looks cool. She has nothing. Hackers. I should use his hacker. Does he have the aerial? Can I not change? Change it. Yeah, I can.
Guys,
let's give him the usual, Noah.
We'll make this quick.
Smooth as always.
Wow.
Noah.
Come here. I got something for you. You're a lifesaver. Pop one.
Have an arrow burst.
Or
let's
thrust.
Thing to get good.
Yeah. Take
this. They were no match for us.
Right. Let's push on.
Check this place out.
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly. Come here. I got something for you. Thanks.
Come on. Keep going.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Stop it.
Top one. Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks. Extra.
Yeah. Oh, that's actually not cool.
This
better intent turner, huh?
We're just getting warmed up.
I'll whack him good. Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks.
No. Enemy's broken away from me.
Hey, try to
go here. I got something for you.
Thanks.
Eat it.
Arrow burn. Extra.
Power ring. Eat it.
why she's putting the power in. So. Well, there you know what's going on.
I wish we could have avoided that. Waves.
Go on from here.
We've been spotted.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks! Make this
quick! Sounds good to me.
Yeah. Hair trigger!
We've got them pinned!
Extra!
Come on, keep going.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
You itching again?
Rest! Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Break!
Extra!
Alright, things are getting good.
I could have handled that on my own.
So, when's the battle happening? Never seen this place before.
Head over there. Chance of. Container. It's not.
Oh, seriously? It's right there, but there's no way to it.
Where? Where is it? Ah.
Getting dark already.
I hope we can make use of this.
This all we're getting? Gonna need something a bit more meaty about now.
Tell me about it. Colony we fought the other day, dirt rank. Hardly filled up the flame clock at all.
Lance. Uni.
Yeah?
No heroics this time. Keep your head screwed on.
Come on, man. No one ever tell you. I'm a hero in the making, I am. Without my heroics, our combat unit would be right up there.
Lance.
Creak.
Come on. Stop being so cocky.
It was just a joke, mate. No need to glare.
Is it that bad?
Yeah. Something's not right here. Something just feels off.
Yeah, Noah's intuition's never wrong.
Friends better listen to Noah.
Got it.
Wamba, if things get hairy, you hide behind me, yeah?
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks! Now's your chance!
Time to get crushed!
Let's push on.
You think you're all that, do ya?
You want a touch?
Come here! I got something for ya!
Thanks!
I probably need to test the whole attack of the same enemy. So,
enemy's broken away from me.
Overclock Buster!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support!
Enemy's broken away.
Better for getting aggro again.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support! So cute and funny. We'll be right back.
So, it's gonna be next month?
Yeah, just a little longer.
You're something else, Mwamba. The pride of Colony 9.
Oh, you guys.
Leveled up.
I finally made it this far.
What's up?
Well, thing is, I was thinking, after this op, I think I'm gonna go and put in a transfer to the Salvage Corps. You never know what will happen on the battlefield, right? You can laugh at me, if you want.
I ain't laughing, man. We've only been alive this long because you've always had our backs.
Yep. We owe you a ton. Just make sure you get to your homecoming, okay?
Make sure you
Lance,
get back your...
Uni, you guys.
Mamba, now not time to relax tear ducts. Let down guard, and you feel flame cluck of someone else.
Riku, come on.
Well, you don't mince words. You are right, though. Sorry, Noah.
Huh? Oh, no, it's not that. I guess I was just thinking about your homecoming. Made me feel a little sad.
Noah.
Mwamba, salvage is an important service. Don't feel like you owe us anything.
Thank you so much, Noah.
Right then, let's get this operation done. Next month's a homecoming!
I'd love to make it to my homecoming. Maybe if I'm lucky.
Of course you'll make it. We all will.
I wonder. I mean, I'm not like you guys. I'm so clumsy.
Come on, you're not. What about the last match? You did way better than everyone else.
We still lost though, right? It's okay. I've sort of half given up already.
Joran?
Well, at least...
Huh?
When I do die, I want to at least be of some use.
Enough of that!
What?
Don't talk like that! I've always told you we're a team, haven't I? That means now and always.
Oh.
Noah. Noah.
Huh?
Oh, you lost best friend.
I'm gonna go on ahead. We got a call. Martha's team has a spot free, apparently.
Ah, right.
Do me a favor. Come along with me to the office.
When you apply. Got it. The commander can be intense.
Exactly. Later!
And he's... What about his items? On the back. Ow.
It's our Colony 9 gang. Let's take a break over there.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks, Captain! Enemy's broken away from me!
Oh, come here! I got
we have no more.
Thanks!
Nothing going.
I wish we could have avoided that.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
It's our Colony 9 gang. Let's take a break over there.
He said that twice.
Come here! I got something for you!
He says thanks, but what we have for me.
I wish we could have avoided. It's our Colony 9 gang. Let's take a break over there.
Yeah.
Yep. Gotta get ready for the operation.
Learn to cook, guys. I should have sold my item.
Good place to take a breather.
We could do with some food. Definitely feel stronger.
Didn't finish my best.
this is something decent, right?
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Huh. There we go.
Others.
It's good to keep a record.
Right then. Should we get a move on?
Ooh. Really sleepy.
Don't try to stop us.
Never a dull moment, eh?
Uppercut! Slash!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Harry.
What?
It's really supposed to be here. I don't see much.
Shh. Agnian troops.
Seriously?
They're still far off. They haven't spotted us.
Going in?
We don't have permission to engage. The only thing we need to focus on is our target. What? Heads up. Enemies at 2 o'clock. Go tell the main force. I'm worried about Moamba and the others. I think we'll go on alone. Okay then, I'll handle it.
Huh. So the Agnians want this thing too, huh? What do you think it is, you?
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
You want a tussle? Oh, nothing! Enemy's broken away from me!
Stopping you,
Lance! Yeah. That was over way too.
So the Agnians want this thing too, huh? What do you think it is, Yun?
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Break!
Enemy's broken away from me.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks! I wish we could have avoided that.
So, when's the battle happening?
Vessi. Definitely not Agnian either.
The spark is that?
coming down.
Started without us.
We need to keep moving. Head to the target.
You got it.
Our priority is to take down our target. I think we should avoid confrontation with Agnes.
That's all well and good, but if there is a confrontation, no way am I backing down.
Huh? Hey, this one means business.
Is that? You want a tussle? Oh, we can tussle. Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Top nothing! Enemy's broken away from me! Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
I'm pinned down.
Good job, Uni.
Well, they were no match for us.
Right, let's push on.
You itching to get wrecked? Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
No! Enemy's broken away from me!
No weak
points!
Topple!
Extra!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support!
And slash!
I'm warning you! Yes, Noah!
No!
Got you!
Filling up, but
better give it a good once over.
Away from me. Come here. I got something for you.
Cheers.
Ouch, no.
did that on my own.
I was
right.
Stronger.
Let's push on.
This op is getting weirder by the minute.
I know. But if we can only get to the base of that pillar of light.
Oh, they don't want to fight fast.
Right, guys, let's give it some.
Huh. You don't mess with uni. We'll make this quick.
Smooth as always, Noah.
I could have handled that on my own.
So, when's the battle happening?
Pause. So,
there are no pilots inside.
They're automatons.
Wanna be a pilot?
Officer, come here! I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver. Make this quick.
Smooth as always, Noah. Now the charge.
Enemy's broken away from me. Extra! Come here! I got something for you.
Thanks for the support.
Hey, Noah! Do that again for me. Broken away from me.
Extra!
Come here! I got something for you.
Thanks for the support.
Overclock buster!
Well, they were no match for us.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Who drops? Oh, it's so sick. A lot. I kind of like it.
Is that it?
It's all about that secret.
Both of them. That's gonna be a tough break. But what did I expect? They'll do just about anything for our precious Ouroboros stone.
I really want that stone.
Kanika! That's the last of the automatons! We won't last long!
The battle unit still holding. Go, save yourself. Get back.
that stone to the city!
Zuo!
They remind me of the Albert from Final Fantasy X. That's a problem.
Sorry. I should have been more perceptive.
I can't.
You!
There it is, the ether source.
First there was those automatons, now another unknown weapon.
What in the flames are we even fighting? No, not just us. Agnes too.
So you made it this far. It'll have to be here.
Noah, look.
Is that a man?
He's no Agnian soldier. What is he? Was he controlling those automatons, maybe?
Just about the only ones left. And there's our objective.
Noah.
Yeah. We'll have to fight.
That's a fight between...
Mio.
Got it.
And it's aura, though. Strange.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
Enemy's broken away from me. Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks for the support. No good.
Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me. Nothing. Come here. I got something for you.
The guy's a killer.
Overboard.
What?
I'll show you. Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me.
Looks like it.
Come here. I got something for you.
You're a lifesaver.
Come on, man! Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me.
Nothing, Joe.
Come here! I got something for you.
Thanks.
Back to healer.
Call me Scott.
And more.
Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me. Come here! I got something for you.
Cheers, you're a gem.
That's a deal.
Enemy's broken away from me. Come here! I got something for you.
Easy, Jack.
Instead of cap you
out. Let me give you a check.
What?
Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me. Come here. I got something for you.
Thanks for the support. How about this?
Let me give you a check.
No good.
Give it up!
These kids are gonna end up stealing each other's life force. And me, I've robbed them even of that kindness.
Join my team, man.
Where did...
Call that a swing? You're way too slow!
That's a nice one. Yeah.
He blocked it? No way!
He has a gigantic hammer.
That sure looks like a real wallop.
How many of those cards has this geek got?
There's no escape. When my Mondo have you, they'll follow you to the ends of the world.
Oh, that's a... They are cards, really.
Fuck that! Why don't you butt off?
How did she fool my Mondo?
Creep, try following that.
These guys are tough.
Hate to say it, but I think you're right.
These are no grunts. That gear, special forces?
Yeah, defo. That'll be why they've got an off-seer with them.
Well, so are we. Even Stevens, right? How could she react so quickly? Can't seem to hit her. I know how that goes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
He's not even looking at me.
One, two, three, four. One, two.
He hit me.
Hang on. The fighting stopped. When did that... At this rate, one of us is going to get killed. No. Maybe both of us will. Something strange is going on. We shouldn't be fighting like this. We should run. Run. Was it... me who just said that? What is this? There's no time to think. I have to trust my gut. This is all too real. I hope I'll be able to get through to her. You're an Oxia from Agnes, right?
What the?
So you are then. Why are you fighting me?
As if you can talk. You're the ones attacking us. What? Too scared to fight now? Too late!
It's not to do with fear. It's that sound. You can hear it too. I know you can.
We're fighting because there are enemies to kill. You think we'd have let you go?
This is bad. At this rate...
Is that all you have to say, Agnes? I'm telling you!
Enough! I'm telling you that you're full of it! Take that!
Do I really have to kill her? But she's so fast. If I lose focus for a second, I'm done for.
These Kavesi off-seers. I thought they were just window dressing, but he's different. And there's his sword. What's up with that?
Huh? What's that? Oh, I see. I suppose this is the reason I'm here then, eh? Guess this is what they call fate. Fine then. Time for Guernica Van Damme to make an entrance.
What the?
What do you all think you're doing? Why the fighting?
What's this guy saying?
Just why? Answer me!
What do you mean, why? If I see an enemy, I fight. So don't you interfere! Ugh.
Pull the wool from your eyes, kid. Think about your real target. That thing. And me. Now you just have your little scrap. Do you have any idea who the real enemy is? It's over!
That guy is amazing.
Now, is that all you need to fight? Truly? That's all?
Of course. Countless comrades have lost their lives thanks to this filth.
Oh, really now? I could say the exact same thing. What do you think it's like for us? Losing friend after friend? You steal everything from us.
You think we're even just because both sides do some killing? What good's filling up these flickering clocks in our eyes? It'll never replace the friends we've lost. That's why.
We aren't fighting because we want to.
We're not.
We can see our lives written before our eyes. Fighting is all we have. Is it any wonder we lose loved ones or have to take them from others? All of us. We have to fight so we can go on living.
That's up, man.
Just who decided that this was how it should be? If I knew who they were or where I'd...
I know who they are. You'll what? You're an off-seer, eh? I guess I can trust you with this. You better listen up now, because the face of your real enemy is...
I'm not gonna have him in my team.
Mwamba!
No, I messed up.
Mio!
That looks sweet.
Help me, Mio!
Hacked!
My blade. What the... Mwamba!
What is that thing?
Never seen anything like it before.
Uni! Uni! What's wrong? What is it? Seen that thing before?
No! How could I have?
Noah?
No, never. This is no normal creature. It's something else.
Oi, oi! Don't go stopping on my account! Get back to killing each other! Come on! I thought that was your whole raison d'etre!
It's... speaking!
Mobius!
What's wrong? Too worried about your buddies to fight? Can't have that. All right.
That's massive.
Mwamba!
Just crushed both of them.
You scum!
Oh, wow. This is some entertainment. Two rival factions murdering each other over one little rock. Well, your objective is staring you in the face. Try and take it. Gus, you'll be dead before you can lay a finger on it. Don't you just love it? Don't you want to savor it? The sweet taste of a life cut short.
Ah, you mother!
Wait! Lance! Uni!
You killed her! Mimi!
Sparks!
That was a short fight. That guy is so cool.
Well, what did I expect? That's about all you're good for.
Well, crud. Hell of a throwing arm. But you know, I ain't taking that line down!
Leave him alone.
Let him go!
Don't get on your high horse. You are nothing more than a grunt.
Noah!
That's some Switch game.
Maybe I'll take care of you first. Come on back.
This is gonna be fun.
How about this?
Let me give you a test. Come here. I got something for you.
Cheers. Oh,
nothing going. Let me give you a test.
Ow, 130 damage.
Nothing going.
Me, maybe you can get up. We have to beat him together or we're dead in the mud.
Get out the way. You're just slowing me down.
The nerve on this guy.
Start working.
Work!
If you don't start up soon, those kids and the world! That's what I'm talking about. Looks like it wasn't all for nothing.
One down. Good start. Two for one.
It's not over yet.
That's so cool. Oh, their souls left their bodies.
Thank you.
improvements are getting better and better and better. There's chapter 1. I don't even know how many chapters there are. 20?
What did I just do? What? This hand. Is it mine?
Oh, they actually became one person.
How are you inside me? Inside? Hold on. Are we?
It's buried. Oh my god, that looks cool.
Well, well you sure you catch your quick. So, you've got yourselves an interlink going, huh? Guess I've got to give the old fool credit where it's due.
Interlink?
Well, whatever. That form you just merged into, it's called Ouroboros. See it after his skulls.
Ouroboros?
Me and Mobius. We look a bit alike, don't we? When Kallus and Agnes come together in unity, you're practically one step away from being on the same level as us.
So we're...
one being.
To put it bluntly, you're failures. Fact is, the two of us are mortal enemies.
Enemies?
You got the picture? No further questions? Then let's get back on the dance floor!
Yeah, baby. Dance. It's like endgame, but it's early game. Oh, look at that damage. My god, that damage is crazy. That damage, acid. Bam! On your face! An enemy.
Pretty good. Well, what a tough one. Enough. We'll say I lost this one, yeah?
Who is he talking to?
No idea. But... got a parting gift for you. Don't worry, there's plenty to go around. And now the whole world will be your enemy. I wonder how your lives will turn out. I'll enjoy watching you.
That sounds nice. The enemy? That's a curse, I would say.
Who in the... who even was that?
Was that you guys just now?
Mio, what's happening here? What's going on?
I don't...
Hold it right there. You guys, put away your weapons. You're not enemies now.
We're not?
Then...
Still alive, actually. I should read better the next.
Thanks.
His skin's all wrinkled.
Yeah.
It's called getting old, this.
Old?
Well, must be your first time, huh? Seeing a human like me, I mean. Well then, looks like my plan was a success.
What plan?
You six, you're now Ouroboros. Check the flame clocks in your irises. Do they look different to you?
On?
Now you mention it.
Our flame clocks have changed shape.
You see it? That's the Ouroboros ring. Guess I did good in trusting this power to you. That mark there. Late 10th term, eh? 3 months left till your homecoming. That about right? As for the rest of you, you're probably about 2 years off, right? Me. I've been alive 60 years. Or should I say 60 terms by your counting? Yeah. I've been alive 6 times longer than you lot. This is how people are really meant to be. Listen, folks, that's not all. There's still something else that needs to be done. You guys, you want to survive? Live on? Hold the torch? You kids don't need to be fighting each other. Not anymore. But that doesn't mean you get to relax. From this moment on, those Mobius bastards are never gonna leave you alone. Because now, kids, you share a common destiny. They'll hunt you constantly, relentlessly, without rest. Even so, there's one place that might give you a chance. Swordmarch. The land pierced by a great sword. You gotta find our hope. Our city. It's the only way you're gonna defeat the real enemy. And reclaim what was lost. The way the world and life should be. And listen. Don't give up. 10 years? You kids deserve better. The only thing that can change all this is the will of Ouroboros. You kids, and you alone.
Sudden death. Fatality.
Hey, is she?
Yeah, an Agni, an Offseer.
It's such a cute scene. They're singing, they're playing two totally different melodies perfectly. Where did she come from suddenly? Oh.
I'll care for the dead.
A lot of dead.
Wamba.
So close to making it.
The accessory I gave him is gone. That's all I care about now.
Thank you for doing this with me.
Well, this is what we're meant to do. To send on the voices of the departed is an off-seer's purpose.
To send on the voices of the departed is an off-seer's purpose. Right.
We're leaving. Noah, Uni.
What's up?
The mission's over. We've got an obligation. Need to report the Sitch.
As do we. Time to withdraw. Mio, Senna.
Huh? But...
But what?
Come on, Tion. Don't be rude.
It's hardly the time for pleasantries. We lost a great many of our comrades. We have to inform those still in the colony.
And we're any different. If you snuffheads hadn't come charging in.
Indeed. Well, why don't we settle this here, right now?
Yeah, bring it. I reckon I could go for some payback.
Lance.
Yeah?
That's enough.
What do you mean?
There's no point.
Seriously?
Before, when she and I transformed, I felt her thoughts, or maybe her memories. There were so many, and then they were a part of me. There were so many different fragments, hard to tell them apart. But even then, I understood. She's lost a lot fighting us. Kevez took away so much. She's experienced a lot of grief.
Transformed? You mean, the big un?
Yeah.
I felt it as well. Your grief. It was like mine.
Yeah, well...
And in one of those memories...
Mio.
It's something that could be our fault. That's what it's like. In war, I suppose.
Hmm.
So, what is planned from here?
What's
some kind enough
here?
To show face. But we'll hide again if this drag on.
True, true. Time is wasting itself.
You're right. Let's go. A lot's so happened, adorable. But that seems best.
Where's she coming from?
You made the right decision, Lance.
Their team.
Sorry for confusing things.
Nah, don't worry about it.
Mio, shall we leave it at that?
Yeah.
There you have it. I sincerely hope for your safe return.
You take care, too. Take care not to die in a ditch somewhere, that is.
The next time we meet, it will be as enemies. Don't forget that.
Ha! Don't worry, I've got a good memory.
No pun. I love him. Need a break.
It's the enemy. The enemy's approaching. Our sworn enemy.
Oh. That's why I could change accessory unblock. Stay safe, stay tuned, stay snowman. See you on the next one, guys. Bye bye. Thank you.